Mowing Simulator. Today we're doing a pretty big yard here. Once it gets done loading the list. Like, I think it's a pretty big yard. It at least gives me the most money I've ever had on this game. Well, not that I've ever had, that I've ever made at least. Already. Have to go around and pick everything up first. Now this is a pretty big yard, and this here is cut up in sections, so I don't know which one to do, or what side to do at least. Obviously somewhere over here because of all the stuff that's on the ground over here. This over here is clear. I don't think this yard here is one of them because I did this, you know, maybe it is, never mind. Because I did this side over here and I, on that portion of the yard as well. Maybe then I do come over here? I know, this is a very confusing yard. Well, now it's complete, so now we go back and get our tools. Then we can find out what to do. Also, this here's a new mower I just bought. Never used it before, so we'll see how it is. Alright, so they want us to do this side over here now. Alrighty. Alright, let's see what the cut height is. 550 to 650. Alright, let's do 570. Let's start over here on the side. This level I need to be mowed. It all does already. Let's come over here and start over here first. Over here. put some stuff up there, but that's fine. I'll just go ahead and cut up over here first. That way I don't have to keep coming back and forth. Don't feel like coming back during to that little section there, so I just did it like that. Alrighty, the yard here is dumb. Now let's just do over here now. Cut very close against here now, trying not to destroy any flowers. Alrighty, that's good now. Alrighty, now. Don't need you over here, right? Nope, okay. Let's go ahead and stop here. And let's go ahead and fix it up a little. I'm just trying to gain an estimate of what all I have to mow. I do have to mow this over here again. Alrighty. Oh, obviously I have to bring in my weed whacker here and get around these benches and picnic tables, but that's no big deal. Trying to get as much done now as possible without it. Let's go ahead and go get the weed whacker now and get to work on that before we do anything else here. Get up here. Get around this here. I don't necessarily need to go out this far, but I do anyway. Alrighty, that's good. Up here. I think this is my last one. I might have one more. Oh no, I have one more after this. Alrighty, over here's done now. Let's go ahead and go put this away and get back on the mower. Fill it up. Let's go ahead and change the blades and refuel it, even though we just did that. Get back on and get back to work. Alright, let's go. I purposely knocked that garbage can over to see what it would do. Ready to come back around here now. Now this big yard over here. Start here and work our way around. Definitely want to hit some flowers and knock them down over here. Maybe not. Is this all one big yard here? It is. Wow, okay. I'm not going to stick with that same pattern there because that would have been forever. I don't know why, but lately this game has just been very boring. I'm just saying, this is going to be one of the last videos I post to this for a little while, like a month or so, because, like I said before, it's just getting way too tiring, way too quick for me. At least of this specific game. Yeah, I still like it and stuff, and I'll still do all only smaller yards, but big yards like this ain't gonna happen no more, because hey, don't get me wrong, it's a good game and everything. There's just a lot more that could be added to the game. come over here and see what we have to mow over here. So we want this back here mowed, I think. Yes, they do. Okay. I know that I'm moving the screen around a whole lot, but this geo-turn here is a little different from what I'm used to. And you know me, I love driving in first person. I don't like driving in third person. Unless you start in Grand Theft Auto 5, and then I'll drive in third person. Because then it's better to predict on what the AI will do on that game. Problem is, I'm sitting here doing, I've already done a whole lot of work on this yard, and I'm not even halfway through yet. Don't know why I missed a glitch here, but we're gonna fix that now. One game I am going to get back into playing is Hunter Call of the Wild. I haven't played that game for a while. And I know you guys really like that game because that's still my most watched video. I don't know, it'll be close and if I complete this garden under an hour, we're already at 30 minutes. I guess if we don't complete it within like 55 minutes, then I'll go ahead and end the contract itself. Some people like longer videos, some people like shorter videos. I like them both, so it don't matter on what I do. If you are enjoying the video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Also leave a comment on what you think about my content. Back over here and do this portion now. Yep, this needs to be done. I forgot to turn my blades off. Now let's see what else I have left to do. I don't see any more actual yards. Let's let it know. I just did over here. And I thought I saw another one lighting up over here. Maybe not? Maybe over there? Yup, over here. Alrighty, now this big one yard. Not ready for it, but let's get started anyway. At this point, I don't care if I run stuff over, I'm just trying to get it done. Obviously, I'm not going to run no bench over. Once I get done with this yard, I'll refuel and change the blades out. Haven't done that in a while. This might even be the last yard I have left to do. Highly doubt it, though. Yeah, it might be. It's almost at 98% already. No, I lied. I thought that it said 80, but instead it was 60. This is definitely not the last yard I have left to do. Also, if you haven't checked out our Discord server, go check that out as well. The link is obviously in the description to my YouTube channel itself. But I mean, we are flying through the shed here pretty quickly. But like I said, over the next month or so, I'm not going to record the stream very much. If so, I'm not going to mow any yards. I'm just going to go around and pick stuff up. So it's not going to be as long as videos of it. I know some people like glitch games, some people don't. Personally, I like it. It just became very boring for me. So it says I'm going to stop recording this game, that means we'll have to find a new game to play. Now it's in the 80s. And so now it'll not be long before the show's done with. ~85% I don't know, this might be my last yard. I don't think so though. My experience with this game, I most likely have one more left to do. Obviously once I'm done I'll have to go back through and use the weed whacker, so I'm trying to put that in calculation as well. What else do I have left to do on this yard up here? Alrighty. Like I said, try not to cut any flowers or anything. Like I said, this one, the one we cut over here as well. Alrighty, let's get to work on this one then. Now this here will definitely be my last yard, I think. Yep. Like I said, there's, I think, three different contracts for this yard you can unlock. I have two of the three unlocked so far. Like I said, there's a lot more they can add to this game, like leaf blowers and stuff, instead of going around and picking up all the, grass that you leave around from the mower. You could just go around and use a leaf blower and blow it all up and stuff. That would be a cool investment to the game and a lot of other cool stuff as well. Not going to go exactly into detail on what this should add. Because again, I don't like telling people how they should run their games and stuff. The way I see it is if people complain about other people's games, then they should be the ones making a game 10 times better. That's just the way I see it. shutting down gay people for at least trying, you know? Alright, well, now at least we can go and back to the truck. It's way over here, so let's head back there and... the yards are done. It's just we have to use the weed whacker a little. Which hopefully I'll get that done within 5 minutes. Change the blade, refuel, grab blitz, and let's get to work. Starting right here. Back here. Obviously the lawnmower can't get everything. Through here. Like I said, I don't care if I cut stuff up this time. Trying to get it done. Alright, just kind of hit him, get all of it done, like I said. Basically, at this time, it's a race against the clock. Over here. city. There's a big mess here now. The way it's looking right now, I'm not going to get it done. Which is somewhat fine. You cut up around here as well. Here. Done around here. Thank you. That was weird. My entire controller just randomly turned off.